I just want to share some of the things that happen when you're flying with kids. So they want to tell you about their troubles.
My poor little ears are aching.
To me, that just means we need to get in the airplane a little bit more, exercise that feeling so that they understand what's going to happen. And maybe it wasn't the greatest thing to climb up to 11 grand today, but everybody's feeling healthy. No one's congested or stuffed up, and, you know, they'll survive.